tune. So it's a 50-50 thing, depending on where you look at it from. But I believe it was a good year for new artists.
I love that. What do you think, you know, with the fact that we have new artists coming on the scene, do you think that there's hope for the industry, there's longevity, especially because you play music? What are your thoughts?
Well, I believe there's hope for the industry. The only thing that is left right now is a little bit of funding into, you know, music. And that is a different conversation altogether. Artist management, collaboration, and also the relationship between them. I just want to see it happen more and on a more professional level, because, you know, we've been hearing so many things going on between artists and their management. I just believe we have to be professional about it and settle it. And in the future, we'll be getting more talent in the scene.
Amen and amen. I love how positive you are. Yes, indeed. Thank you so much for joining us. Tonight is the night. We will be dropping the nominees for this year's Ghana Music Awards. I can't wait to get into it. Hello, sir. How you doing? Oh, come closer. Come closer. How you doing?
I'm good.
No, what's up? Say, Wana, how you doing?
I'm good.
Nice one. Do share your name with us.
Martinez.
Oh, let's hear your name now. Come on.
Martinez.
Martinez is in the building. Martinez, tell me about your highlights of the year under review.
I mean, it's a great year. 2023 has been very successful for our industry. I mean, you look at the works of Stoneboy, King Promise, Sal Kodie. I mean, you can tell our artists really got far. Stoneboy got signed to Def Jam 2023. So I can say it's been very successful and a blessing to our industry.
I like that. Now, earlier we were talking about new artists that came on the scene as well. Are there any that you particularly, you know, took interest to?
Jazino. Yeah, I think his song did well with Last Me, Butter My Bread. He did well. So he's one artist I'm looking forward to.
I have a feeling that he's your personal favorite right now. Yeah, the way you just went straight to it. But all the same, 25 years, I know you've been around for a while as well. I hear your voice all the time. Tell me what you're looking forward to tonight.
Nothing but a great experience. Ghana Music Awards is more like a festival now. I mean, it's the biggest music festival in our country. And 25 years, look, if it's a lady, she'll be ready for marriage. So at the age of 25 is a blessing. I mean, as a parent, you become very excited and blessed at that. So as an industry, we are also excited. 25 years in our music space, that's no joke. And like Whitney said, we can only hope for the best. I mean, we have to expect nothing but the best, but we also need to support Charterhouse to keep doing the great work. So 25 years in the space, I mean, it's a blessing, it's an opportunity, especially climaxing from 2023 into 2024. We can expect nothing but, you know, great achievement for our artists.
Well, amen to that. Before you leave, I know you will give me some names, all right? Artists of the year, any likely names?
Stoneboy lead for me. Yes, Stoneboy can promise. He's now preparing to tour Asia. So it tells you how our artists are making great impact. And this year, I believe that the artists of the year category will be very, very tight. Because you look at the work of Stoneboy, Sal Kodie, King Promise. Look, these guys, one of them deserve to be the artist of the year.
Yay, okay, we have some names coming through. Thank you so much for joining us. And I hope you enjoy your evening. We get to find out later in the night who truly makes it in. Hello, hello, man in yellow. How are you doing?
I'm good. Yourself?
Very well, thank you. Do introduce yourself to us.
My name is NYB.
Yeah, you know the man, all right. Tell me, why particularly are you here tonight?
Well, I'm here to celebrate 25 years of Ghanaian music with Charterhouse. They've been doing an amazing work, and they need all the support they can get.
Yeah, so that's why you're here, right? Any particular artists you're looking out for?
Especially like the new artists, likes of Olive the Boy, Kim Paluta, and a host of new talents who are going to take the Ghanaian music scene to the next level. These are the names I'm looking for to see them have their fair say on the GMA stage.
I like that. Do you think that it's the dawn of a new day to say that there is a shift in phases, if I may say? So we have the OGs that have been there, but now there's going to be a wave of new talent taking over the scene?
Definitely. Like you can see on social media, the debate has always been about the new artists. And we usually don't have such a tight debate even before the nominees are announced. So it means we are churning out new talents who are ready for the market.
Okay, Okay, that's brilliant. All right, now. So tonight, tell me, what do you want to see?
Well, like I said, I want to see the new artist getting nominated. And I also heard or I saw on your pages that Femfem will be performing. So we will get to see Femfem in this element.
So I'm glad that you went into that corner because that's where we were taking you to. What's your relationship with Femfem?
Well, I don't know him personally, but we have a cordial relationship. And I believe he's a talented child, producer, rapper, singer. And it's amazing that Chatterhouse is putting him on this stage tonight.
I love that. Thank you so much for joining us. And we'll talk to you again after to see if we have any of your guys in there, yeah? Thank you so much for joining us. I can see Bessa Simons also in the building. Queen Darlene is in the house. Yes, indeed. Shout to you too. Hello. We meet again. You're welcome. Is everything all right with you?
Everything is fine.
Beautiful. I know you play a particularly salient role in the Ghanaian music industry. Tell me about what last year was like for you.
Last year was good. A lot of great musicians got awarded. And I mean, the performances for last year was fantastic. It was great. Last year was great. And I know this year is also going to be fantastic.
That's right. Which of the genres, I know you started with High Life, which of the genres do you have interest in?
Well, I'm looking at the gospel side. I'm also looking at the Afrobeats and High Life. I can see some great competitors in there. But what I want to say is, once you are nominated, you are a winner, and you can do a lot with just that. So I want, you know, all the nominees to capitalize on that.
Thank you so much. Any names that you can drop? Anyone that you're looking out for in the nominations tonight?
I'll keep that to myself, and may the best man win. Everybody is a winner. Yeah.
All right. Well, thank you so much for that. Thank you. We have some more people coming in. I know that tonight we will be seeing nominations, but of course we will be experiencing performances as well. So you want to stay on here, right here, locked onto TV3 as we bring you the exclusives. Hello, Queen Dalin. You all right? Yeah. Hello, how are you?
I'm fine. Yeah?
Do introduce yourself again.
Scott Evans.
Scott, how is it going?
Very good.
Yeah? I know you're a musician as well. What's your genre?
Urban gospel.
Urban gospel. And did you put any entries in for this year?
Yeah, I did. Yeah, I put in for best video. I heard the video was good. I think it deserved to be there. I put in best gospel song as well. And because I do like all of my sounds sound like an Afrobeat, so I started to put one of my songs in the Afrobeat category as well.
Yeah. Come on, I like the energy. I like the confidence that comes with it. Quindalen, how about you?
I put in for best video because Come and See is an amazing video. I also put in for female vocalist of the year and gospel song of the year.
I think I like the confidence that's going through. So you're looking out for those categories. You want to make sure that you get those ones. Indeed. How was last year like for you as a musician?
Was good. I mean, last year was good for me because I came out with a project called Grace's Luxury. Very six good-looking songs on an EP. It was good, and it's still good for me. So. Yeah.
What was the reception like across board? Because I know urban gospel is something that people love, people rock to. Tell us, what was the reception like?
Well, amazingly, I've not seen Dance God really putting up a performance or a dance challenge for any gospel song in the country yet. But I happen to be the first guy who took my song, Holy Father, do a dance challenge to it, and I mean, it was good. So I feel like we're making significant progress when it comes to Afro and urban gospel, yeah.
All right, cool. Let's do a quick one, real quick. Let's show me some of the steps. One, two, three, let's go. Hey. I like it. You know, the simplicity really does help it stick and stay. How about you? Are you trying to get into any dance challenges?
Okay, so I released an EP last year titled The Birth EP, and on the EP we had an urban song that I did with Akese Brimpong, and that has been viral. I literally just came back from South Africa and Kenya because we had, like, tour in Lagos, tour in Ghana, South Africa, Kenya, and the dance challenge, you need to do it because everyone has done it.
That's right. You know he did his, so you're going to have to do yours again. Can you try? One, two, three, let's go. Free, So that's it, right? Very, very easy. What's the title of the song again?
Come and See.
Come and See, and yours is?
Holy Father.
Holy Father. Yes, indeed. We'll go check them out. Well, who are you tipping to be in the category for Artist of the Year?
As usual, the gospel. Nasi, PSA Esther, Joe Metal, and Celestine Donko. Okay. Yes.
Okay, Artist of the Year category?
I think my brother did well. Emoji in there. I think Perez music should be in there by all means. And of course, PSA should be in there. Nasi, of course, that's right.
Right, we have some names coming through. We get to see who's making it in all the same. Thank you so much for joining us and all the very best tonight, lady and gentlemen. We are live on TV3. Yes, indeed, you may proceed. That's what I'm talking about. I know Ajua Noella is in the house. Ajua Noella will be joining me here shortly. Yeah, looking good. Hello, how are you?
I'm good by God's grace.
We thank God. You are my man because I know every time it gets to this time of the year, you drop the names. It's like the people we call computer man. You know, always dropping the names like it's hard. What are you looking forward to seeing tonight?
Okay, so I'm expecting all deserving artists to be nominated. Hardworking artists. I believe last year was a very good year for most of our artists. So let's hope for the best. Yes.
Yes, indeed. Now let's break down the categories, shall we? You have some that you have your mind on, you have your eyes on, and you're always ready to see who the nominees are. Should we go with the first and foremost, Artist of the Year?
Okay, so for the Artist of the Year, I would like to drop three names. In fact, if you give me the chance, I'll drop three names in all the categories.
These three names?
They'll
switch.
Category. Yeah, so Artist of the Year, Kim Promise, Nasi, and then Stoneboy.
Why these three, though?
And a year in review, I believe they did very well. The songs they released, they all had global impact, especially Kim Promise with the song Terminator. Yes. So, yeah. So these three people, obviously, you see them.
I see. Who do you think will make it into the new category for new Discovery of the Year?
A new Artist of the Year, Kim Paluta. Yeah, Kim Paluta. And then... Olive the Boy, and then the third one, it will be very difficult to, Kim Paluta, hands down, Olive the Boy, and then there's this gentleman called Seven Kids. Yes, Seven Kids. I wouldn't be surprised to see him there.
Yeah. What did Seven Kids do for you, though?
He had a hit song, Picture. Yeah, but then for the two, Kim Paluta and then Olive the Boy, hands down. But for Seven Kids, maybe 50-50. Yeah.
I see we get to find out tonight anyway. Thank you so much for joining us. I know Ajua Noella is coming through, so we make way for her. Thank you again. We'll come back to you after the nominations have been announced so you can give us the rest of your say. Thank you so much. Yes, indeed. Ajua, I can see you modeling. Come through. Hey. That's right. How's it going? Yeah?
So far, so good. People are coming through. So it promises to be a good night.
Yes, it does. Absolutely. I know you've been, chit-chatting with others. What do you think the highlights of tonight truly will be?
Seeing the people that have made it to the various categories. Honestly, it's going to be a lot of, Well, those expressions are going to be coming a lot today.
I feel you. We were talking about how we think that some of the music wasn't as mainstream as we thought it would be. And it looks like others don't think the same. So tonight definitely will be full of surprises indeed. And I'm particularly excited about it. So do I hand over to you now? Yes, indeed. You want to take it? Yes? Hey, you don't mind. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Ajua Noella takes off from this point. I'll go grab a drink and I'll be back. How about that? Enjoy.
Don't leave me. I see you. I'll be spotting you. Anyway, so I'm taking over from Crystal for just a few minutes. She did a great job there. And I see DSL coming through. Oh, it's the entire Lynx crew. But I'm speaking to DSL right now. Hello. What is going on?
Working on one. Work.
No, tell me about the outfits. This outfit's the... Is there a name for it?
This one be from Sunday. If you need to tell me from day one. You know I'm right.
I do, most definitely. You're looking amazing. But tell me, are you looking to pick up any, nominations for this year? Or you're just coming to enjoy yourself and, big up the people that you think have done amazing this year?
I'm looking up to pick some of them and also big up the people, We have seniors, so we have to show them the respect and big them up. Same way, you got what I mean?
Talk Talking about picking up some nominations, which categories are you eyeing? Like, you are just giving it eyes like that. Which category is that?
Like, the one I don't take. Songwriter Day, Reggae Song of the Year today. Yes, sir. There's a lot, you know? Yeah.
Okay, we're definitely going to be looking forward to that. I'll be finding you in the crowd and see maybe if, you know, the things that you were looking forward to are going to be passing. But all the best tonight.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you so much. I still have some people coming through. I mean, tonight promises to be a very, very great night. And I... Oh, hello. Kassar. How you doing? How you doing?
I'm good. Just
what's the feeling like? What's the feeling? It's 25 years of, you know, celebrating Ghanaian music and amazing talent in Ghana. What is the feeling like just coming here?
Okay. Personally, this is actually my first time here. Yeah, I'm a first timer at the VGMA. So yeah, I've been watching it from home. You get this time I'm experiencing it live in Cali. So I'm expecting something amazing.
Expecting some, you know, nominations as well.
Oh, yeah, of course. I applied for some, so hopefully. Yeah.
Okay, fingers crossed. We'll definitely support you either, but all the best tonight. Most definitely. We'll be speaking to some more people, but we're about to get into the main show. I'm sure that's what you have been looking forward to. It is time for us to find out, you know, which categories we're having this year, which artists made it into these various categories. And so my name is Noella Donk. I'll be handing over to the main one, and maybe you see me later. So enjoy the show.
Hello. 25 years ago, the Ghana Music Awards Festival was born, a night which would eventually become Ghana Music's biggest night. Over the years, the Ghana Music Awards has grown and evolved, empowering artists and transforming the music scene. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight it gives me so much pleasure to welcome you to the 25th anniversary launch of the Ghana Music Awards and Nominees Unveil Party. Get ready for a night filled with nostalgia, great performances, and of course, unveiling the nominees who would eventually vie for the coveted golden honors. And very importantly, tonight, we will announce our headline sponsor. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight we will reminisce the moments which make the Ghana Music Awards a night, a very important night in Ghana music and a cultural cornerstone. If you love Ghana music, tonight is your night. Tonight we celebrate the future of Ghana music and we will get to know which nominees will be vying for which awards. Ladies and gentlemen, live from the Grand Arena here at the Accra International Conference Center and also live on the biggest television network in the country, TV3. My name is Na Ashoko and I'm delighted to welcome you all to the 25th anniversary launch of the Ghana Music Awards. Can we get a very big round of applause? It is the launch of Ghana Music's biggest night. And so sit tight if you're watching us live on our social media handles at Chatterhouse Live on YouTube or on Facebook, Ghana Music Awards. Send your messages in. I'll be happy to read them as we go. And now, it gives me so much pleasure to welcome the powerhouse, the woman who was there from the very beginning, 25 years ago, when the Ghana Music Awards Festival was only a dream. The woman who has seen it through till today. Please help me welcome, with a very big round of applause, the CEO of Chatterhouse, Mrs. Theresa Ayoade, to give us the welcome address.
Chairman of the 25th Ghana Music Awards Board, Telecel leadership team present, fellow board members, creative industry members, musicians, friends from the media, partners, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening and welcome to the launch of the 25th Ghana Music Awards Festival. Sorry. A bit uncomfortable. Okay. It is amazing to know that a simple backstage argument between two Baden Hip Life artists way back in 1999 about who was most popular led to the birth of this great event that has traveled a good 25 years and stood the test of time. And today, we are here celebrating 25 years and our silver jubilee. It is with great nostalgia and pride that I remember our humble beginnings at the National Theatre of Ghana to the auditorium of the Accra International Conference Center and to our current home, the Grand Arena. It's been an awesome journey of recognizing, celebrating, and honoring our entire music industry and ecosystem, and in so doing, creating an iconic event which has become the biggest and most anticipated event on Ghana's entertainment calendar. Through this event, Ghana's music industry and our beloved artists have been catapulted into the limelight as star status is bestowed on them at the highest level in this land, in West Africa, across Africa, and to the rest of the world. Over the years, the Ghana Music Awards has become the measurement of success of Ghanaian artists' musical journeys, which serves as bragging rights and accolades. And these achievements, recorded in discographies, have served to add value to our artists and served as strong promotional tools that cement artists' career journeys. This year being our anniversary year, it's a special one, and we have special activities lined up to celebrate it. I will speak of one special initiative which we consider our legacy to the Ghana music industry. This is our Ghana Music Hall of Fame project. The Ghana Music Hall of Fame will be a music museum celebrating all our musical history with special emphasis on the Ghana Music Awards journey over the past 25 years. It's a major project, and we are currently seeking funds to enable us execute it before the final event on June 1. We hope for it to run for at least 1 month before the event day to give people an immersive experience of Ghanaian music. In future, we see it being incorporated as part of our tourism offering, and it should serve as a treasure haven for musicologists from Ghana and around the world. We use this opportunity to call on individuals and organizations to join us as partners and patrons to help fund this project so we get it underway in time. Further details of other activities lined up for this year's festival will be presented in the course of the night. Tonight marks the inception of a journey that climaxes on Saturday, 1st June 2024, right here at the Grand Arena, where Ghana's finest musicians, whose works have been nominated as unveiled today, get to know who wins what at Ghana's biggest music night. We congratulate all nominated acts for the 25th Ghana Music Awards. Looking at the amount of new acts that have burst on the scene recently, we are excited about our music industry. It is on to a good thing. As we have said, being nominated is the achievement, and that should be celebrated because it shows that your work has been recognized by this scheme of experts. Now, winning is the cherry on top. So in our eyes, you are all winners. Dear guests and patrons of our beloved event, we wish to say a big thank you to you for your steadfast support for this scheme for the past 25 years and your continued support for this year's event, and we know we can count on your support for the years to come. We look forward to delighting you at this year's event on 1st June, which is being designed to be a spectacular night. So start getting your red carpet outfits ready to dazzle with the stars. I have to use this platform to make a special appeal for more funding to support this event into the future. It has been quite a challenging journey sustaining this event for 25 years from only Corporate Ghana. And we need, let's give a round to Corporate Ghana, a round of applause to Corporate Ghana. This event for the past 25 years has been carried on the shoulders of Corporate Ghana. And we need to find a more sustainable financial model if we want to see us continue to celebrate more milestones in the future. The question on my mind always is, how do we sustain this event for the next 50 years and even up to 100 years? I use this opportunity to call for support from the government and for us to wrap minds on how to collaborate towards the sustainability and longevity of this event. I also call on Corporate Ghana for more support for this event, even as we come knocking on your doors. This event will, however, not have been possible without the support of Corporate Ghana, as I've mentioned earlier, and much as we ask for more, we really wish to thank all our sponsors who have stepped up and proven faithful to us all these years in funding this event. Ladies and gentlemen, before I take my seat, please join me say a big thank you to the board, a round of applause to the board, and for everyone else who has worked on our scheme in one way or the other. And most importantly, to welcome our new headline sponsor, Telecel, who are taking over from Vodafone. We wish to thank Telecel and to all our other media partners and to our new and returning sponsors, GGBL, our new co-sponsors and beverage partners. We say Aquaba. A round of applause to GGBL for coming back into the fold. We look forward to more prosperous years together. To the hard-working staff of Charterhouse, we say Ayiko, God bless you all for your hard work. Long live the Telecel Ghana Music Awards Festival. Whoop, 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 whoop. Viva the Ghana music industry. I would like to end by acknowledging the entire Telecel leadership team present here with us. Can we please see you? We'd like to show you some appreciation and welcome you into the fold. Here, here, here. Let's have it for Telecel. Let's have it for Telecel. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Enjoy your night.
Thank you so much, CEO of Charterhouse, Teresa Ayoade, the woman who was there from day one. Amazing, 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 amazing. I'm particularly excited about the Music Museum. I look forward to hearing more about it and seeing it ahead of the actual day, the 1st of June. But now we're going to talk about the event calendar. We know that the Ghana Music Awards is not a single event. It doesn't happen in a day. After the launch today, there's a series of events which make it a festival before the actual event on the 1st of June. And I'm joined here by the head of public events and communication at Charterhouse, Mr. Robert Clark, the man with the red hair. Hi, Robert.
Hi, how are you?
I'm great, and I'm excited to hear all the plans that Charterhouse has for us, music lovers and Ghanaians, yes. This year for the Ghana Music Awards. So today is the launch, yes. 25th anniversary launch. What happens after today?
So first of all, thanks to everybody who actually made today possible and has been supporting the dream. And thanks to all the good news that we're hearing. In terms of activities, right after we declare who has been nominated, we're going to have a one-week window for errors and omission. That happened last year. We introduced that. And so that would take effect immediately. So that's going to happen. And then we are going to have another announcement made. So that announcement is going to be for the unsung category. So I know there are a lot of people out here who are expecting to hear something about the unsung. That is going to be done immediately after the 1 week or during the 1 week era. Then we have voting, which is going to follow immediately. We're also going to have something special for the unsung again. That's the unsung music room. There's going to be performances well curated for these folks to be able to push them and elevate their game. We are going to have a masterclass. We have this partnership that is going to give or offer a lot of musicians within the music business space an opportunity to learn something that's incredible that can literally impact their works and take them to the next level. So that is also going to come off. Then we have the experience concert, aka Nominees Jam. That is going to be huge, and we are going to announce the city that we are going to, you know, in some time.
Can we
come.
Guess?
Exactly. Well, people can guess, but
okay.
it's up for people to guess, but that's okay. So we'll be announcing okay. that as well. Then we have the Ghana Music Awards in schools.
Yes. Okay.
So it's an opportunity for people, for artists, to engage students in the various schools, specifically high schools. And because you talk to anybody, they tell you it started when they were in school. And when they say school, they actually mean
senior high school.
Exactly. So we want to go back there. We've been doing that for some years now. It's been an amazing experience. And so we keep going back and we want to go back to talk to students about it. And then, of course, on the 1st of June, we are going to have the finale. Yes, on the 1st of June, the finale. On the 21st of June, which is World Music Day, we bring the calendar to a close with the summits, the music summits, and presentations of plaques as well. So that is what the calendar looks like. In between these elements, there's going to be some surprise, so we'll keep our fingers crossed.
Well, that's a tall calendar.
Yeah.
Between now and 25th of June. So even after the 1st of June.
Okay. Yes.
Okay, so even after the Ghana Music Awards Festival night.
Yes.
We still continue to celebrate until the 21st of June. And then it ends for this year.
Yes.
Amazing. Well, I guess we're pumped. Music lovers have been waiting to hear the plans that you have for us. And so right after this, we're going into Errors and Correction.
Yes, Errors. 1 week window for Errors.
I would like you to explain that a little further.
Oh, you know, sometimes, we collect data from people.
Okay.
And a lot of people submit their information. And sometimes the information that comes to us is not too accurate.
Okay.
And so you have people literally challenging information that is out there. So we open that window for people to be able to give us information if anything is wrong whatsoever.
So it's not Errors and Correction for the nominations.
It's Errors and Omission.
Omissions. Yes. All right. All right. Thank you for clearing that up. So next, we've been seeing some artworks on social media saying that the VGMAs is becoming, and there's been a lot of, you know, people have been talking and wondering what a big announcement was to be.
My saddest moment is the fact that the Vagimas is going to be lost.
And it's going to become the Tajimas.
Well, so I think it's that moment where we need to be able to officially unveil
all right.
The title sponsors for the program.
Yes.
So I'm going to have to call back my CEO, Madam Theresa Ayowade. And please put your hands together for her as she comes up. And I think there are quite a number of people that she would probably want to join us. But I know we're also calling from Telecel Andre Lasisi Tayo, to join us. And musical president, Mr. Bessa Simons. And I guess we're good to go here.
Yes.
Okay, so yeah, great. We have Anabuga of in charge of, well, Andre just help us.
So this is Annette Muga. She's our head of CVM at Telecel.
Great. So I think we've come to that moment. A few words, and then we can unveil that big moment we've all been waiting for. I think we should come to the middle of the stage.
I guess, unfortunately, I'm not a custodian of Amamre. But on behalf of Charterhouse, organizers of the Ghana Music Awards Festival, and on behalf of the entire music industry, the board of the Ghana Music Awards, and the public, the fans, of Ghanaian music, we want to say thank you to Telecel for taking up the mantle that you have promised to do. You've picked up from where Vodafone left off, and you have come with broad shoulders and shown us that you are ready for taking up the mantle and run with us into the future. Have come, and you will make your mark on the Ghanaian music industry and in the annals of Ghanaian history and as a firm supporter of the creative arts in Ghana. And I believe that one day you will receive a national honor for this feat. Thank you so much. And welcome, officially welcome, to the family.
Well, good evening, everybody. On behalf of all musicians and members from the creative arts industry, we say a big thank you to Telesel for taking this very important mantle. And we know it's going to be a very good marriage. You are going to enjoy it, and we also are going to enjoy it. Please, let's give them a big round of applause.
Okay, so at this point, if you all join us on the count of three, we say bye-bye to VGMA and welcome to TGMA. So one, two, three. Bye-bye to VGMA and welcome to TGMA.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Vodafone Ghana Music Awards is now the Telesel Ghana Music Awards. Bye-bye, VGMA. Welcome, TGMA. It is still Ghana Music's biggest night. It's a new marriage, a new partnership between Charterhouse, Ghana Music, and Telesel. And it will be a long-lived relationship. Amazing, amazing. A round of applause for Team Telesel. Welcome to the Ghana Music Awards family. And we look forward to a very, very wonderful partnership. Amazing.
So we are different, we make a sound.
And so now when you say the Ghana Music Awards, you will be saying TGMA. TGMA.
Singing our song, beating
all right.
The drum.
May I ask Andre to stay with me? Andre, please take a seat. Yes, Andre, please stay with me.
Celebration.
Hi, Andre.
Hey, ma'am.
You're welcome. Are you comfortable?
Very.
Amazing. And when I say comfortable, I mean with the Ghana Music Awards as well.
Yes.
Welcome home. Now, we are excited about the Telesel Ghana Music Awards. When Charterhouse put up a post on social media saying that the VGMA was becoming, if you went into the comment section, you saw that a lot of people were saying Telesel Ghana Music Awards, but we still weren't sure. Now the announcement has been made. We're excited. How excited are you?
Very excited. I think you can see it from my team seated over there. They are very
excited. Hi, Team Telesel. Where
is Team Telesel?
Get up, let's see you. Yay, there you are. All right.
So as you can see, we're excited. We are particularly excited with this partnership because the brand is funded as a youthful, innovative, and a very, very vibrant brand.
Okay.
We have a brand promise that says connecting energies. And simply put, connecting energies means that we help amplify dreams. We create a future of limitless opportunities. And if you look at the creative industry and the energy that exists in there, and with the brand as the connector, it means that great things will happen.
Okay.
So for us, the Ghana Music Awards present the perfect platform for us to be able to bring this brand promise to life.
Well, we look forward to that. And the Ghana Music Awards is a very energetic brand.
Very.
And so we're looking forward to connecting with your energy.
Yes.
Since we're connecting energies. Yes. Now, what's new with Telesel? What new does Telesel bring to the table?
So as you're aware, we just completed our rebranding from Vodafone to Telesel. And we are particularly excited by the way Ghanaians have received the new brand. We are embarking on a new era or a new journey, leading Africa's revolution. The tenet of the brand is founded on dynamism, disruption, and innovation.
Disruption, I like that.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, and so for us, this exciting journey is going to be able to empower lives.
Here for the win, here for the long haul. A round of applause for Telecel. Shouts to the team seated here and all of you watching us at home. Telecel is here to stay. So officially, the VGMA is now...
TGMA.
TGMA. I think I like it.
Simple.
Yeah, I like it. Yeah. TGMA. TGMA. Thank you so much, Andre.
Thank you.
For talking to us this evening. And thank you so much, Team Telecel. You're watching our 25th anniversary launch, the 25th anniversary launch of the TGMAs for the very first time and Nominees Unveil Party. We're live on the biggest television network in the country, TV3. We'll be right back.
This is a call to you. The dreamers.
Dreamers take a chance along the vibes, connect the energy.
The ones that see no boundaries. The explorers that chart their own path.
Share your passion, let it flow.
The ones that dare to challenge the status quo.
Share your thoughts, let them know.
When others try to think outside the box, you wonder, what box? Architects of their journeys. Every connection is an opportunity to explore every experience. This is your call to adventure. Your journey begins here. Be bold, be daring, be free. Connecting passions, connecting dreams, connecting ambitions, Telecel, connecting energies.
I think Ghana Music Awards is inspiring. For 25 years, challenges, difficult times, everything that Ghana Music Awards has been through, it still stands. And every time I think of Ghana Music Awards, I just think, wow, it's been 25 years already, and it's still relevant, it's still a gatekeeper, and it is one of the very easy ways to measure who is doing well and who isn't. My connection to Ghana Music Awards is really simple, or it's very funny. I think that Ghana Music Awards was set up because of me. And I don't say this for an arrogant point. So in 97 or in 98, Multiple Concept, which is the mother company for Charterhouse, had organized a group, Waso Chang, with David Donto. And Achiame and Lord Kenya were to perform. Lord Kenya said that Achiame should perform first because he is a bigger artist. And then Achiame said, Lord Kenya should perform first because Achiame are bigger artists. And so whilst we're fighting about this, the CEO of Multiple Concepts was there. And someone told me that it was out of this conflict that he decided to organize an event or an award system to find out who should truly perform first. And guess what? That year in 1999, Achiame was the first hip life group that took the award for the best hip life song. Therefore, we had to perform last. My highest point is, of course, the year that I became Artist of the Year. And that year, I think I took 6 or 5 awards and come to see how that transformed my career. I became a completely different person and I bought a big car. I am the only artist in this whole country who has each of the evolution of the plaques. And I am the only artist in this country who took the first one, who took the first Ghana Music Awards, and probably will take the last one as well. Don't joke with me. The impact that Ghana Music Awards has on the industry is immeasurable. We can't measure it. Because at least if you do well, on that night, you are going to shine. And it is the biggest night for our whole industry. So it is also consistent. It tells artists that if you are consistent, you can live as an artist for 25 years as a concept, a brand, something, and still be relevant. For the contribution towards gatekeeping, measurement, and giving artists the opportunity to shine at the biggest entertainment stage of the year, all that I want to say to Ghana Music Awards is, as we who are creating the raw material for you to use it and turn it into such beautiful events, let us continuously work together in harmony. 25 years of the Ghana Music Awards. I just want to say, are you cool?
Celebration. Celebration. Our music lives.
Life is 30 years this year. Hip life is our sound.
Let's reconnect back to hip life. I go by the name Fem. Let's go.
Launch of the TGMAs. Sure sounds nice to say it. The 25th anniversary launch of the TGMAs and nominees unveil party. Tonight we'll get to know who's nominated for what. We're live here at the Grand Arena, the Accra International Conference Center, and also live on the biggest television network in the country, TV3. And now is the moment that we have all been waiting for. It's time to see our first batch of nominations for tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Keep your eyes glued to the screens.
The Telecel Ghana Music Awards. Best Hip Life Hip Hop Artist. Amirado. Black Sheriff. J Bad. King Paluta. Medical. Sarkodie. The Telecel Ghana Music Awards. Best High Life Song. Adole Kamido. Kweku Anansi Remix Amirado featuring Famie Manoji Stoneboy featuring Angelique Kijo My Darling Akwabwa featuring Kwabena Kwabena Overthinking Kofi Kinata. Vero Calvin Boy. YOLO Kwame Eugene. You'd feel the vibe. Frog. Featuring Nana Yao Okoriata. Africa Money, Wendy Shay. Party, Adina, featuring Kofi Kinata. Telecel Ghana Music Awards. Best High Life Artist. Abiana. Akwabwa. Kofi Kinata. Kwame Eugene. Fra. The The Telecel Ghana Music Awards. Best Hip Life Song. Insha'Allah, Ochame Kwame, featuring King Paluta. Masisa, J-Bad, featuring Kweku DMC and Skyface SDW. Oh My Linda, Reggie Osei, featuring O'Kenneth J-Bad and Kweku DMC. Chactus, Osei Kurum Sikini, featuring Kweku Smoke. Yahete Remix, King Paluta, featuring Kwame Eugene. Enyawanwa, Guru. The Telecel Ghana Music Awards. Best Hip Hop Song. Lonely Road, O'Kenna, featuring Slim Kid. Otain, Sarkodie. Scar, Jackie, and JB. Sohutuom, Medical. Dear God, Strong Man. Yaya, Black Sheriff. Akatani, Kweku Smoke. Amirado, the hardest. The Telecel Ghana Music Awards. Best Afrobeat Song. Hosanna, Banzi Banero. Broken Heart, DJ Viroski, featuring Kwame Eugene. Otello, Fancy Gadam, featuring Kwame Eugene. Leko, Kitty. Monica, Kwame Eugene. Remix, Mr. Drew, featuring Mofty. Goodson, Olive the Boy. The Telecel Ghana Music Awards. Best Afro Pop Song. Super Super, Effia. Not God Remix, Famiye, featuring Stoneboy. Rent Free, Jackie. I Lied, Kitty. Terminator, King Promise. Bad Boy, Lasmid. Till We Die, Sarkodie, featuring Ruga. Into the Future, Stoneboy. The Telecel Vital Ghana Music Awards. Best Afrobeat Afropop Artist, Jackie Kamido, Kitty, King Promise, Mr. Drew, Effia, Wendy Shea. The Telecel Ghana Music Awards. Best Music Video. Manu G, Stoneboy, featuring Angelique Kidjo. Yao Skyface. Wasted Eyes, Amore, Lauren Dunn. Paradise, Black Sheriff, David Nicholse. Fate, Kwame Eugene, Ex-Bill Ebenezer. Broken Heart, DJ Byroski, featuring Kwame Eugene, Rex. Hundred Percent, Scott Evans, The Bolts. In My Head, Black Sheriff, Babs Direction. Send them away, if you like, don't watch. Soul I see is blessed, and no man can stop us. Kweku Playman, Kweku Smoke, Bunny World. Into the Future, Stone Boy, Jay Wills. Cryptocurrency, Kwame Eugene, featuring Rotimi X Bill Ebenezer. Telecel Ghana Music Awards. Best African Artist, Rema. Ashake. Burna Boy.
Funny like London Bridge. I don't care if I saw you in a magazine or if you're...
Tyler.
Make me harder. Make me lose my breath. Make me water.
Davido. Jay Zeno.
Transform your business ideas into success stories with Telecel Business. Choose from a wide range of products and services tailor-made to drive your business.
Call 0302-233-4040 or email to business@telecel.com.gh to sign up today. Telecel Business, connecting opportunities, connecting goals, connecting businesses. Telecel, connecting energies.
Watermelon, punch bowl, what? Yes, please. However you spice, spice on.
What's up, lovely people? This is your boy Banzi Banero, aka Neruru, aka Ari Lari. And I'm a versatile music artist from Ghana. I started music 2017 after senior high school, after losing both parents. So that is where I got the passion for music, because I was spending more time writing. It was just me and my notepad all the time. So I think the passion for music grew over there. And I chose music because music is where I can tell my story to people, inform people, and also preach about certain things going around in the society. You know, being a Ghanaian boy, way back childhood, we had this instrument, I don't know, we call it Dodunpo or something like that. That has been my favorite musical instrument, because being a Ghanaian boy is always about the momentum, the jama vibe and all that. So it has been one of my favorites since childhood. So far, music has done a whole lot. Music has changed my life. I never thought posting a 27-second video on the internet was going to go that far, and then I'll get to be heard by millions of people. Music has changed my life now. I would say music has brought me into the spotlight for me to showcase my talent to people and what I have and what I'm capable of doing. So with the Ghana Music Awards, I think it's been a journey. It's been decades as well. And then we've had so many creative people on that award scheme. And I think they've really, really brought impact into creatives. We thank them so much for recognizing us, recognizing our hard work and efforts. It didn't start today, it started way back years ago. So I think kudos and good job done by the Ghana Music Awards team. And everybody.
Spiritually battles I'm facing. With a trap trap in a bando. With a fire like Taekwondo. Bruce Lee in a commando. We'll see before I show.
What's up, lovely people? This is your boy Banzi Banero, aka Neruru, aka Ari Lari. You know, music has been a day one thing for me. I love music so much. So I'm doing this for the people, the culture, and also for the music. Yes.
You're watching the 25th anniversary launch of the Telecel Ghana Music Awards. So far, we've seen the first batch of nominations. If you're watching us live on TV3, I hope that your favorite artist got nominated. I hope you're nodding as I say this. And if your favorite artist was not nominated, don't worry. We still have a few more to show you. And this time, I hope you smile as you watch the nominees roll by. Now, I think we all need to give a very, very, very big round of applause to the gentleman, Fim Fim, for that amazing performance earlier. It was a special tribute to hip life music, which, by the way, is 30 years old this year. So as we celebrate the 25th anniversary launch of the Telecel Ghana Music Awards, let's also celebrate our unique cultural music, which is hip life. It's 30 years old this year. And so this year, as we celebrate the Ghana Music Awards, we celebrate hip life music and all the good things that it's done for our music scene and the many things that we have to come. Up next, ladies and gentlemen, in 2015, a group of young men who shared a unique passion for good music came together and decided to form a band. Years later, they're churning out great music and unique performances. A round of applause as we welcome the band Fra.
Can we dance?
nation, we are people.
Energy, energy. I saw Fifi Folsing giving us some fantastic dance moves earlier. I did not know you can dance like that. I see you, I see you, I see you. Well, when Fra is in the house, there is no way you can remain seated. Thank you for that very energetic performance, the band Fra. You're watching the 25th anniversary launch of the Telecel Ghana Music Awards. Still to come, we've seen 10 of the nominations, 10 of the categories of nominations tonight. We still have a lot more to go. Fingers crossed, your favorite artist makes it in the list of nominations for their category. But now we're going to have a very important conversation, and I'm very happy to invite to join me up on stage the CEO, President, owner-in-chief, the man who makes things happen, the man who makes conversations about music easy and possible. A round of applause for the president of Musica, Mr. Bessa Simons, as he joins me up on stage. Yes, sir.
Hello.
Good to see you.
Nice to see you, too.
The last time we spoke, we were celebrating the Ghana Music Month.
Yes.
Today, we're celebrating the 25th anniversary launch of the Ghana Music Awards. We have so much to celebrate, don't we?
Yes, the Silver Jubilee for the Ghana Music Awards. And you know, this is a very special occasion for all musicians because to make music is very difficult. And if you are not recognized in one way or the other, we don't think it's fair. And that is why we want to congratulate Charterhouse. I think they've done really well. And I want all of us to give them, before we say it, a big round of applause for sustaining this very important award scheme up to date.
It's been 25 years.
Yes.
And you were there from day one. In your opinion, how well have we done? 25 years of the Ghana Music Awards, and for as long as you remember, for as long as you remember, being a music lover and paying attention to the music space, how far have we come and how well are we doing?
I think it has grown to where it should be, and it's going to keep on growing and getting bigger and bigger. It's a very important, you know, aspect of a musician's life. And as we all know, Telecel Music Award is a very important segment of every musician's life. And so far as I'm concerned, I think this is the biggest award scheme that we have in Ghana. There are some coming, but this is the mother of all. And like my friend said, a lot of people have passed through Ghana Music Awards to Telecel Music Awards, and it has transformed their lives onto everyone who wins something here goes on to become someone very important, and they excel in so many ways. They cross borders, and this is something we cannot do without.
Finally, what are your expectations for our 25th anniversary?
Yes, it's going to be massive. It's going to be big because the categories are tough.
Yes.
I mean, every artist there is strong.
Yes.
And I mean, I cannot predict. I know who is going to win the best rapper of the year.
Is that right?
Yes.
Who's that?
You want me to tell you?
Absolutely.
The best rapper of the year is going to be...
Drum roll.
Bessa Simons.
Nandia drop a rapper. Nandia drop a rapper.
Oh, I will save it for when I win.
Oh, boy. Thank you so much for coming up here. And,
thank you very much, everybody. Enjoy the rest of the evening.
Thank you so much. A round of applause for the president of Musica, Mr. Bessa Simons. Still to come, we have more categories to show you, more nominations to show you, more performances to show you. And for those of us here at the Grand Arena, we have a grand party after the party. Next is our next round of categories and nominations. Take a look.
The Telecel Ghana Music Awards. Best Reggae Dancehall Song. Truth. DSL.
Why you know we don't feel much to be?
Stubborn Soldier. Episode.
No matter how them a try. Righteous soldiers on the run.
Efiekuma Love. Kofi Kinata.
Mepeina. Kaname Yamao.
Eyeball Remix Raskuku featuring Samini. Saimbra Samini.
You know you took my heart away. Saimbra, baby don't.
Nonstop Stone Boy.
Woman, I love you nonstop.
The Telecel Ghana Music Awards. Best Reggae Dancehall Artist. Episode. Raskuku. Samini. Stoneboy. The Telecel Ghana Music Awards. Collaboration of the Year. Liko Kitty featuring Stoneboy. Lonely Road. O Kenna featuring Slim Kid. Case Remix. Mr. Drew featuring Mofty. Chaktis, a sacrum sikini featuring Kweku Smoke. Kweku Anansi, remix Amarado featuring Famiye. Yahete, remix King Paluta featuring Kwame Eugen. You'd feel the vibe from. Featuring Mama Yao Okoriata. My Darling Akwabwa. Featuring Pabna Pabna. The Telecel Ghana Music Awards. International Collaboration of the Year. Scar. Jackie and JB. Butter My Bread. Jay Zeno. Featuring Lasmine. Terminator. King Promise. Featuring Young John. Manoji. Stoneboy. Featuring Angelique Kidjo. Cryptocurrency, Kwame Eugen, featuring Rotimi. Water Water Seasoning, Odumodu Black, featuring Black Sheriff. Till We Die, Sakradie, featuring Ruga. Perfect Combi, King Promise, featuring Gapsy. The Telecel Ghana Music Awards. Best Gospel Song. Victory. Joy's Blessing.
When I'm in trouble, you come and set me free.
Enwonyam. Mabel Autry. Aseda Nasi.
Frema for Perez Music. Mo, PSA Esther. Percent Scott Evans. Say Amen, Dinah Hamilton.
I speak this word by faith and call it
Tears of Joy, Patience Nyako. Telecel Ghana Music Awards Best Gospel Artist Dinah Hamilton Joe Matto Joyce Blessing Mabel Autry Nasee Perez Music PSA Esther Scott Evans Telecel Ghana Music Awards Songwriter of the Year Perez Music Careful, Don't Cry Famiye, Not God DSL, Truth
Why you without much to be
Sarkodie, or time.
I just want to stay in my lane so nobody can bother me.
Akwabwa, a situate. Mano G, Stone Boy, featuring Angelique Kidjo. Telecel Ghana Music Awards Best Rap Performance The Hardest Amarado
I came to defy them at the top of your berry on my massem Joby Binity Gunalu Jai. I'm still the hardest in the block. Many are why I'm a
warning and Oberoni
Rapper Ben or Silver was to manage a moye shake. Baby, I woke on a head 28. I break what's your hundred and a hoodie and bab waboom.
Fifth August 7th, Lyrical Joe.
With this one, I made a hit, boy. Cruising from young and I was swerving, so I don't hit, boy. I knew I'd be a hit man.
We made it. Medical.
Then I don't get nothing for pockets. I feel me, but I'm in a cushion. Airplane mode, I'm on a flight.
Or time, Sarkodie.
Screaming louder, I made all this magic like abracadabra. You're gonna fire me, but still I'm a baba. Can't trust a person who sell out for dollar. Me value.
Dear God, yeah. Strong man.
Hey. One city shall me who can be try to break, try me man, see that media bobo. The bush, you have a master man, come on, Sasha, me do the Siata Kwame, you have a new Coco. You see me, Muamo, Misha Minuano, Messre, Missy Canada, who see me, who me, who I know. Or say for, say me, or me, who
The Telecel Ghana Music Awards Best Male Vocal Performance Perez Music Careful Che Mensa GDA Kofi Kakare Team Eternity You Are Great Josh Black, Hanky Panky, Camido, Brown Skin Girl, Kitty, I Lied,
I'm smiling, but I'm dead inside.
Telecel Ghana Music Awards. Best Female Vocal Performance. Adina, Baby. Abiana, Far Away. Lordina the Soprano, His Grace. Quindalyn Yardley, Hold My Hands. Niella, Temple.
His body returns for you.
Titi Owusu, Make Me Believe.
If you know the love yourself, you go pretend just to get with you. To some extent, it's true. Something my friends been through, but I'll take a chance with you.
This is a call to you. Ones that see no boundaries.
Get connected, feel the vibe. Catch the wave, enjoy the ride.
The explorers that chart their own path.
Share your passion, let it flow.
The ones that dare to challenge the status quo.
Share your thoughts, let them know.
When others try to think outside the box, you wonder, what box? Architects of their journeys. Every connection is an opportunity to explore every experience. This is your call to adventure. Your journey begins here. Be bold, be daring, be free. Connecting passions, connecting dreams, connecting ambitions, Telecel, connecting energies.
Watermelon.
My first time seeing Ghana Music Awards, I wasn't even in the industry yet. So I joined the industry to meet it. And I can say that it's been one platform that has made artists get more recognition. Because to do music and put it out there, it feels good to be recognized and applauded for your work. Makes you know that the fans are actually paying attention to what you do. I would definitely say it's a major part of the industry that really lets artists feel appreciated for the work that they do. Well, Links Entertainment has had a lot of high points. I know most people would think, I would say, when either Kwame won Artist of the Year or Kiddy won Artist of the Year. But for me personally, my highest point would be when we won Record Label of the Year in 2008. It felt good to be recognized as an entire record label and a company for the work that we were doing. Ghana Music Awards has been heavily impactful to the industry, both to the artists, to the promoters, to the DJs, everyone, because it gives us one big night where we're able to celebrate the entire industry and all the works. And it's had a lot of international recognition as well, which has put people on really good platforms. So a lot of heavy impact, and I hope it keeps going like that. My fondest memory at the Ghana Music Awards was actually when Ochiame Kwame picked up Artist of the Year. We all jumped up on stage, myself, Asem, Ochiame Kwame, his team, the entire Links team, Ibrahim Ohinejan, who was godfather to all of us. I remember that memory and I'm so fond of it because of the unity that we felt all going up to pick that one award. It really felt like the industry had come together for that moment. Honestly, to be able to do anything for 25 years is amazing. Even living for 25 years is not easy. So for the fact that Ghana Music Awards has been consistently doing good work for 25 years, I'd say kudos, applause to you guys, and I hope we can keep this energy and impact for another 75 years to come.
Well done. Celebration. Celebration. I will...
Thank you.
Welcome back. You're watching the 25th anniversary launch of the Telecel Ghana Music Awards, proudly brought to you by Telecel, Connecting Energies, and special thanks to TV3, to GGBL, Close Up, KPMG. Thank you so much for making this happen. Still to come, we have more categories to share. This is our official 25th anniversary launch and nominees unveil party. Up next is a special performance, actually two special performances by two young men who are making great waves in the Afrobeats world. Last year they had us dancing all year round. One of them had us singing Hosanna and the other one had a lot of you committing good sins. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're ready, give it up for Olive the Boy and Bazzi Banero.
But there are voices in my head telling me to surrender. If I should surrender, what I go chop oh my brother. In kitty kitty catch me many days, but we'll never say never. Negative thoughts in my head say make I just take sakawa. Many things my eyes are seeing, but my mom know they do complaining. I got wounds on my body, I'm healing. Arr.
Male, black.
Ari lari, ari lari. Arila, arila, arila. Neroro, why keep hearing voices weeding me, weeding me? Asking me do I trust them, believe, believe. That is Anira, he said, I said, when I give in a prayer, no giving a prayer. Ozi, Ozi, Ozi,
Ozi, Ozi, Ozi,
Ozana gets in here, Ozana gets in here. Ozi, Ozi, Ozi,
Ozi,
Ozi,
Ozi,
Ozana gets in here. Hosanna gets in here. What kind of voices in my head telling me to surrender? If I should surrender, what I go chop oh my brother. Hey, kitty, 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 yeah. Negative thoughts in my head. Many things my eyes are seen, but my mind to do complaining. I got wounds on my body, I'm healing. Spiritually battles I'm facing. When I drop, drop in the bando, when I fight like Taekwondo, Bruce Lee and a commando. You go see we fall
ashore.
When I keep hearing voices, waiting, 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 asking me do I trust them? Better this Anira, Kisera, Sera. When I give in a prayer, no giving a prayer. Hosanna gets in here. Hosanna gets in here. Ozi,
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 Ozi.
Hosanna gets in here. Hosanna gets in here. Happy everyday tables, they change. Sometimes get up, painting your seat. What do you call your homies? Cause some movies they do zombies. Vampires on the roof, they walking. For your blood, they wanna be sus. Are you praying or are you joking?
You're praying or you joking?
What is sing melodies to kill our sorrows? As busy, we stand in those. I realize we don't fold. Day to day, speed on the road. Better days are getting nearer. And the best thing he knows, Anna. Talk to me, you're listening. Talk to me, I'm listening. Why keep hearing voices? Waiting,
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 waiting.
Asking me, do I trust them? Believe, believe. Better days are here. Kiss here, I see here. When I give in, I'm praying. Don't give in, I'm praying. Hosanna gets in here. Ozi, Ozi,
Ozi,
Ozi, Ozi,
Ozi.
Hosanna gets in here. Hosanna gets in here. But there are voices in my head telling me to surrender. Hosanna gets in here. Hosanna gets in here. Ikiti, kiti, catch me many days, but we never see never. Hosanna gets in here. Hosanna gets in here. She make a chase and lose my name. Robin Salem.
Scrub!
If you see the way the girl fine, no, oh, girl fine. She gon' meet you feel like a fool, baby, you're mine. No doubt, make you never let me. But I no go like to wound the girl. Make her no go
find time,
blow your head, oh. I go fit to make you want to run. Me, I go fit scatter everywhere. Go like
life, girl, I go there. Whenever you are, girl, I go live with you. Don't jump me, don't jump me, I'm again. And you are want something from. Don't jump me, oh yeah. Only you there on my soul. So, you make a just lose one night, yeah, yeah. You make a just oh no.
And talk, let me
sing
talk.
It with me, let's go. See, over my fellas sin, we become one good sin, good sin. No, we bad sin, good sin, good sin. No, we bad sin, good sin. See, loving you, girl, no care holiday. I do one more day every day, yeah. I need no one like I need you. Oh, no, no, yeah. In loving you, girl, you get the bongo, yeah. You go know how I want the bongo, yeah. I need no one like I need you. Good sin, I love me now. Baby, let's sing. Good sin, baby, come on. Good sin, good sin, yeah. Come on. Good sin, good sin. Come on, good sin. Bring out the dirty part of me. She bringing out dirt on my clean bed. Do you see the irony? She is so funny. A lady of my life. She feeling all nice. So she gon' die. She fainting when you come all night. She misses my eyes. Cause on a hobby day. Sing good sin, baby, come on. Yeah, yeah, baby, come on. Yeah, yeah, baby, come on. Good sin, I appreciate you guys. Thank you so much.
Chris!
Transform your business ideas into success stories with Telesell Business. Choose from a wide range of products and services tailor-made to drive your business. Call 0302-233-4040 or email to business@telesell.com.gh to sign up today. Telesell Business, connecting opportunities, connecting goals, connecting businesses. Telesell.
I am King Baluta.
You bend your sick and
out.
Yo, what's up, what's up? What do you say? I go by the name King Baluta, aka King Baluta King. I am a musical artist. I rap, I sing, and I produce. So music started when we got inspired by the Caucasus way back in 2004. That was when we started to write our own lines. Then in Amua to 2007, when Asem came out with Fao Kedio. So I think that time gave us the chance to, you know, started recording a whole lot of bangers. I chose music because I love music. I feel like I was sent to do this. I wasn't called to do this. I feel like if you are called, it's because, but if you are sent, you have a mission. And I feel like I have a mission here. So, yeah, that is the reason why I chose music. My best musical instrument is is the keyboard. You can play anything on the keyboard. You can play even the guitar on the keyboard. Like, it has some sexy, you know? Yeah, sexy boys from Krum, what do you say? Charlie, music has done a lot for me. Music is the reason why I'm here. Music has taken me to places. I've been overseas, you know, because of music. If it wasn't music, I wouldn't be here. So I think music has really played a major role in my life, and I thank music for that. Ghana Music Awards has really done a lot for a lot of artists. For this 25th Ghana Music Awards, I'm looking forward to grab a lot of nominations and a lot of awards. And what I would say is, we wish them the best ones wins and the well-deserved ones wins, you know? So yeah, Ghana Music Awards. Thank you. And yo, once again, I go by the name Kim Paluta, aka Kim Paluta King. I do music because I love it. I do it for the people, for the culture, and for the music. What do you say? Ouch!
Give you complete fresh protection. New close-up toothpaste, complete fresh protection, takes care of your five important oral care needs. It gives you strong teeth, prevents cavities, cleans deeply, fights germs, and gives you fresh breath. Complete fresh protection from close-up.
Welcome back. You're watching us live on TV3, and this is the 25th anniversary launch of Ghana Music's biggest night. It's the Telecel Ghana Music Awards. Still to come are our five big categories: New Artist of the Year, Album of the Year, Most Popular Song of the Year, Record of the Year, and the big one, the Artist of the Year. Here are the nominees.
The Telecel Ghana Music Awards. Best New Artist: Banzi Bonero, DSL, King Paluta, Maya Blue, Olive the Boy, Osei Krum Sikini. Telecel Ghana Music Awards. Record of the Year: Reckless and Sweet, Amare. Far Away, Aviana. Manoji, Stone Boy, featuring Angelique Kidjo. Iyawo, Josh Black. Medayo, Joe Metal featuring Kwekute.
Papa, Oluwa, Efia. The Telecel Ghana Music Awards Album EP of the Year. Taste of Africa, Abiana. Fountain Baby, Amare. Love and Chaos, Kwame Eugene. Planning and Plotting, Medical. Fifth Dimension, Stoneboy. Telecel Ghana Music Awards Most Popular Song of the Year. Hosanna, Banzi Bonero. Yaya, Black Sheriff. Scar, Jackie, and JB. Victory, Joyce Blessing. When I'm in trouble, you come and set me free. Liquor, Kitty, featuring Stoneboy. Terminator, King Promise. Monica, Kwame Eugene. Case Remix, Mr. Drew, featuring Mofti. Asida, Nasi. Goodson, Olive the Boy. Otain, Sarkadia. I just won't stay in my lane so nobody can bother me. Into the Future, Stoneboy. Give me your love and you know it's safe. Baby, never listen to what them say. Into the future we chose. I'm not gonna leave you at the end of the road. The Telecel Ghana Music Awards Artist of the Year. Black Sheriff. All I see is blessings, and no man can stop this. King Promise. Kwame Eugene. And I'm gonna make you my lady all night long. Body me money. Nasi. I just want to stay in my lane so nobody can bother me. Stoneboard. Give me your love and you know it's safe. Baby, never listen to what them say. Into the future we chose. I'm not going to leave you at the end of the road. Give me your love.
And that's it. A big categories. I hope your favorite artists got a nomination. And as soon as voting lines are opened, be sure to vote for them so that they win and win big. This is our 25th anniversary edition, so it's a big one. And all the winners this year will be big winners. Now, we cannot take you home without two performances that I've been looking forward to all night. These women basically light up the stage every time they go on stage. If you follow them on social media, then you know how energetic they are, how excited they are about music, how much they love music business, and how much they pour their heart and souls into everything that they do. Ladies and gentlemen, with a very, very, very big round of applause, please help me welcome up on stage the amazing, super talented, spirit-filled PSA Esther and Celestine Duncor. encore. Who has the final say? Well, you had the final performance, and you most certainly have given us a performance to remember. I told you, every time these ladies come on stage, they pour out their hearts and souls into their performances. Wow, wow, wow. That was our final performance for the evening, and that should just give you an idea, just a tip of the iceberg of what to expect on the 1st of June, when we host the 25th edition of the Telecel Ghana Music Awards. Remember, this show is proudly brought to you by Telecel, connecting energies, and special thanks to TV3, to Close Up, to KPMG, and to all our sponsors who made it possible for us to be here and to have this event. Remember, when voting opens, vote for your favorite artist to win in their respective categories, so you'll be smiling on the 1st of June. This has been the 25th anniversary launch of the Telecel Ghana Music Awards. 25 years later, we're proud to be here and we're happy to celebrate Ghana music's biggest night. Now, one of my favorite categories is the most popular song of the year category. And since the inception of that category, a lot of songs that we love have featured and have won. Tonight, our favorite DJ in the house, DJ Andy Dusty, has put together all of the songs that have featured in the most popular song category for us to begin our official after-party jam here at the Grand Arena. For those of us here in the auditorium, it's raining heavily outside, so we're not going anywhere. The official party begins now. My name is Na Ashoko. I've been your MC, and I hand over now to DJ Andy Dusty. Take us home.